Hello, my name is Erin, and in this tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate several ways to set the status of comments and markups in Acrobat DC. But first, I'd like to offer a quick review of an important difference between editing in Adobe Acrobat and editing in Microsoft Word. When you accept or reject a markup, also called an edit, in Microsoft Word, you are making that change within the document. However, when you set a markup or comment as accepted, rejected, canceled, or completed in Acrobat, you're not changing the document itself. Instead, you're leaving a notation that tells the other people involved with the document what you think about the proposed change or any action you plan to take or have already taken. So in a sense, the markup tools in Acrobat are like copy editing marks on paper. You still have to manually make the proposed changes in the document. Therefore, you should always work on a secondary copy of the document when using Acrobat's comment and markup tools. Now, let's jump to the tutorial. To set the status of an individual comment or markup in the text, right-click it, select Set Status, and then choose Accept, Cancel, Complete, or Reject. The default status is always None. If you have multiple comments or markups requiring the same status, you can save time by setting them simultaneously. Please note that the following steps are for Adobe Acrobat DC running on Windows. Begin by selecting the first comment or markup in the text that you want to set the status for. Then, press the Control key as you select the other comments or markups that require the same status. Once you've selected them all, right-click on one of them, select Set Status, and choose the status that you want. You can also set the status of an individual comment or markup in the right-hand pane. If your right-hand pane is closed, as mine is right now, right-click on any comment or markup and select Show Comment App to reveal the pane. Then, right-click on any comment or markup, select Set Status, and choose the desired status. If you have multiple comments or markups requiring the same status, select the first comment or markup in the comments list in the right-hand pane. Then, press the Control key as you select the other comments or markups requiring the same status. Alternately, you can select a consecutive group by selecting the first comment or markup in the group, pressing the Shift key, and then selecting the last one in the group. Once you've selected them all, right-click on one of them, select Set Status, and select the status that you want. When other reviewers open the shared document, they will see your replies and any actions you have taken. For example, if you set the status of a strikethrough as accepted, the other reviewers will know that you agree that the content in question should be deleted. But if you set a strikethrough as completed, the other reviewers will know that you intend to or have already manually deleted the content in the original document. If you'd like to see the tutorial we've just covered in written format, you can visit my corresponding blog post linked in the Show More section below. And please subscribe for more tutorials on copy editing, writing, and document software.